Hello, Harriet. It's Pierce here.
Hello, how are you?
I'm very good. Aloha. You find me down here on the North Shore of Kauai, where I have a wee house.
That's not a bad place to spend lockdown, is it?
It's not a bad place, Harriet. So far, so good. It's a tiny island where we are, and there's the COVID of it all has reached the islands, but not too badly. But anyway, I'm here with my wife and two sons and celebrating the world of Eurovision, talking to you.
Oh my God. I mean, what a movie. I think it's exactly what everybody needs right now. It's a lot of fun. Your role is brilliant. I obviously don't want to do any spoilers, and there's a lot of great twists and turns in this film. I was rather hoping we'd get to hear you sing, though, Piers.
Well, thank you for saying so, Harriet. I think you're the only woman in the UK that wishes to hear me sing again. The world is safe. Brosnan does not sing. I did offer my services singing, but it won't
Of
ever.
course.
But
Of course. Now, did it take much persuasion? I don't imagine it did to do a movie about the Eurovision, co-written by Will Ferrell. Of course, he stars in it. So does the wonderful Rachel McAdams, Dan Stevens, Demi Lovato. I mean, how quickly did you say yes to this?
I read it one morning. My agent sent it to me, and by lunchtime I was signed up because I love Eurovision. I grew up in Eurovision, living in London. There, I'm 1974. I saw ABBA, win it, and Eurovision is they either love it or hate it. But even the ones who say they hate it really love it because
Of
what
course they do.
Eurovision? It's such a celebration of Europe and everyone coming together. Family night around the telly watching it. So yes, and I'm a huge fan of Will Farrell's. I adore the guy's work, and I play his father, which is a bit of a stretch. Not,
Were
I,
you,
you know,
you weren't insulted by that, were you?
no, not in the least. No. I've got broad shoulders, Harriet. Being an actor. Used to insults.
What was it like, though, working with him? He has a reputation for going off piece slightly, doesn't he?
We stuck fairly much to the text, really, because in the scenes that I had, I was driving the scenes, but there would be rewrites. He'd come up with the odd line here and there. But having, worked with the great late Robin Williams many years ago and other comedians since then, one is used to it, and I can improv with the best of them. I'd like to think so. But no, I just had a joyous time. My wife Keely and I got to go back to London. I got to see my mom and see my son Christopher there, hang out, make the movie, then go to Edinburgh, Scotland, hang out,
Of course, yeah.
to Iceland.
And how hard was it to get the accent right? It's a very impressive accent.
It is. Well, thanks for saying so, Harriet. I wasn't sure. You're my first critique on the accent, so I appreciate it.
I have zero idea what I'm talking about, so do not listen to me. I don't know anybody from Iceland.
No, not many people do, but I now have friends there. We have friends, and Aussie's become a good mate over there. Aussie. I listened to tapes. I had a great dialect coach, and you just listen to the accent over and over again. There's a great freedom in it because no one really knows what people from Iceland sound like. It's a great country. But they will, after this movie, know what people sound like from Iceland. And being Irish helped, I suppose. Having a Scottish father helped. I don't know. That was the biggest hurdle. The rest was just me having a good old time and acting the goat.
You came up actually. We have a thing on our show called Don't Google This at Home on Magic Breakfast, and it's like a trivia thing where you can't Google the answer. And the question was, what did you have in your contract for the duration of when you played James Bond? And the answer that we had was that you were not allowed to wear a tux for the whole time that you were Bond unless you were like on set as James Bond. Is that true?
Okay, so I made Thomas Crown Fair, and I could wear a tuxedo, but the tie had to be undone.
No.
Yes,
There you go.
believe so, yes. And
So.
when you play the role also, you have to respect the role. So, but yeah.
There we go. The reputation of Don't Google This this at Home is intact. Pierce Brosnan, we're going to have to leave it there. You're a busy man. Thank you so much for talking to Magic Breakfast.
A pleasure, Harriet. Best to everyone there. Take care. Stay strong.
Okay, will do. And you, love to the family.
Yeah, thanks a million. Bye, Harriet. Bye.
Bye-bye. Thank you.